Opening up tonight's show is the song Catechan by Bernard de Lamennais. The carol revolves around the birth of Jesus Christ and is put in the perspective of shepherds playing simple instruments. The band will now perform Catechan.
montage, Sally's song, and This is Halloween. We hope you enjoy the Nightmare Before Christmas.
Thank you. Up next will be, or sorry, our next piece provides a collage of traditional carols, including Adeste Fidelis, O Come, O Come Emmanuel, Good King Wenceslas, The First Noel, and Angels We Have Heard on High. We hope you enjoy the Fantasy of Carols by Jay Boca.
Several students that auditioned this past weekend for the high school All District On Demand, and we had five students to make it 9 through 12. If you made the All District On Demand, please stand. Be recognized. On clarinet, we have Logan Scott, Gracie Reagan. Bass clarinet, Samuel McKeon. Trumpet, we have Molly Reagan. And saxophone, Spencer Elliott. And we also had some students that qualified to go into the second round of the All-State Audition, which they will compete in January. And it's all five of them standing up. They all five qualified. So congratulations to them.
Thank you. Next up is All Is Calm by Robert W. Smith. This is based off of A Silent Night. We have Ms. Stansel helping us out on the piano. I hope y'all enjoy it.
Right now.
Normally, I have a concert with the band at this Christmas field. So this year, our manager paints this practice field that we wanted for Christmas. And it was, I talked to some of the singers, and we decided to give him some straight lines. Seriously, that is not a First off, I want to thank LeBron Reagan with CH Camper for donating the camper to us. When I did tallies today before I left the house, we were at, I can't read it, $14,415. We decided to go ahead and set up and sell some more this afternoon to Peter. When we did that, we brought in another $1,600, bringing our total to $16,015 that we've raised for new uniforms. I believe the total we need is $55,000, something to that nature. So, with that being said, I need an assistant, and I'm hoping he will do it, to pull out the ticket. This is for the camper. We did online sales all the way to Australia and Canada. And they're all in here.
Sleigh Ride. It was originally written by
Leroy Anderson in February of 1948 is supposed to mimic the feel one would get going on a horse-drawn sleigh ride on a snowy day. We hope you enjoy our final song, Sleigh Ride.